Hi, I'm Laurie from TimeToPlayMeg.com. Kids can create a Spider-Man light and sound experience on their walls with Wild Walls Ultimate Spider-Man Amazing Web Attack from Uncle Milton. This comes with a sheet of wall decals for creating a 21-inch Spider-Man wallscape and a wallscape effects activator. Using the included mounting hardware, mount the wallscape effects activator on a wall about 4 feet from the floor. Then peel off the decals and stick them to the wall 6 inches above the top of the activator. The decals can be removed and repositioned. For best results, apply the decals onto smooth, clean surfaces. Now pressing the button once on the activator enables light and sound effects, including web slinging and city sound effects with synchronized lights. The sound will shut off on its own after 5 minutes, and the lights will shut off after 10 minutes. Pressing the button twice will enable lights but no sounds. In this mode, the light will shut off after 20 minutes. You can also manually turn off the lights and sounds by pressing and holding down the button for 2 seconds. 3 AA batteries are included for the in-store TryMe feature, so it's recommended that you replace them before you play for best results. Spider-Man fans ages 5 and up will like creating their own Spider-Man scene right on their bedroom wall. The lights and sounds help bring the scene to life and add some background sounds to kids' Spider-Man roleplay. The light and auto shut-off feature makes this a great nightlight for young kids. If you want to find out more information on this item, such as how much it costs and where to buy, then come visit TimeToPlayMeg.com, your number one source for all things play.